North Korea and Iran team up to take down U.S., Trump makes them ironclad promise. On Friday, North Korea launched an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, into space, marking the second time the rogue regime has flexed its military power this month. Just one day prior, Iran launched its own rocket, proving the so-called axis of evil is still very much alive and an ever-present threat to the safety of the free world. However, as the two nations team up in their shared quest to take down the United States, President Donald Trump has made them an ironclad promise that they won't like one bit. For some time now, North Korea has been actively and openly trying to perfect its ICBM technology with the goal of one day possessing a rocket which can be topped with a nuke and potentially launched at foes around the globe, like the United States. Totalitarian dictator Kim Jong-un continued this mission on Friday with his most recent launch. North Korea on Friday for the second time this month successfully launched an ICBM into space and had its re-entry vehicle splash down. Friday's rocket landed in the Sea of Japan, about 600 miles from the launch pad. However, U.S. officials were still assessing the missile's apex, which more accurately determines how far away the rocket could strike. On Thursday, Iran launched its own rocket, based off a North Korean design, towards space. The Islamic Republic said the launch was a success, but U.S. assessments pegged the Iranian posture as propaganda. Officials believe the Iranian rocket suffered a catastrophic failure and likely blew up. Source: Fox News. While neither missile posed an imminent threat to the United States, the show of aggression was heard loud and clear by the Pentagon, which responded swiftly on Friday, expressing President Trump's resolve to stand with our allies in the face of evil. Our commitment to the defense of our allies, including the Republic of Korea and Japan, in the face of these threats, remains ironclad, spokesman Captain Jeff Davis said, according to USA Today. We remain prepared to defend ourselves and our allies from any attack or provocation, he added. The threat of a third world war looms heavy in the air as reports surface on a weekly basis of the developing nuclear capabilities of North Korea and Iran. While launching a nuclear weapon would essentially constitute mutually assured destruction for either country, their leaders are not sane. Indeed, we mustn't naively allow ourselves to believe that we are dealing with rational men. We must remain vigilant as the wolf growls at the door. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice. North Korea and Iran team up to take down U.S., Trump makes them ironclad promise. On Friday, North Korea launched an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, into space, marking the second time the rogue regime has flexed its military power this month. Just one day prior, Iran launched its own rocket, proving the so-called axis of evil is still very much alive and an ever-present threat to the safety of the free world. However, as the two nations team up in their shared quest to take down the United States, President Donald Trump has made them an ironclad promise that they won't like one bit. For some time now, North Korea has been actively and openly trying to perfect its ICBM technology with the goal of one day possessing a rocket which can be topped with a nuke and potentially launched at foes around the globe, like the United States. Totalitarian dictator Kim Jong-un continued this mission on Friday with his most recent launch. North Korea on Friday for the second time this month successfully launched an ICBM into space and had its re-entry vehicle splash down. Friday's rocket landed in the Sea of Japan, about 600 miles from the launch pad. However, U.S. officials were still assessing the missile's apex, which more accurately determines how far away the rocket could strike. On Thursday, Iran launched its own rocket, based off a North Korean design, towards space. The Islamic Republic said the launch was a success, but U.S. assessments pegged the Iranian posture as propaganda. Officials believe the Iranian rocket suffered a catastrophic failure and likely blew up. Source: Fox News. While neither missile posed an imminent threat to the United States, the show of aggression was heard loud and clear by the Pentagon, which responded swiftly on Friday, expressing President Trump's resolve to stand with our allies in the face of evil. Our commitment to the defense of our allies, including the Republic of Korea and Japan, in the face of these threats, remains ironclad, spokesman Captain Jeff Davis said, according to USA Today. We remain prepared to defend ourselves and our allies from any attack or provocation, he added. The threat of a third world war looms heavy in the air as reports surface on a weekly basis of the developing nuclear capabilities of North Korea and Iran. While launching a nuclear weapon would essentially constitute mutually assured destruction for either country, their leaders are not sane. Indeed, we mustn't naively allow ourselves to believe that we are dealing with rational men. We must remain vigilant as the wolf growls at the door. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice. North Korea and Iran team up to take down U.S., Trump makes them ironclad promise. On Friday, North Korea launched an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, into space, marking the second time the rogue regime has flexed its military power this month. Just one day prior, Iran launched its own rocket, proving the so-called axis of evil is still very much alive and an ever-present threat to the safety of the free world. However, as the two nations team up in their shared quest to take down the United States, President Donald Trump has made them an ironclad promise that they won't like one bit. For some time now, North Korea has been actively and openly trying to perfect its ICBM technology with the goal of one day possessing a rocket which can be topped with a nuke and potentially launched at foes around the globe, like the United States. Totalitarian dictator Kim Jong-un continued this mission on Friday with his most recent launch. North Korea on Friday for the second time this month successfully launched an ICBM into space and had its re-entry vehicle splash down. Friday's rocket landed in the Sea of Japan, about 600 miles from the launch pad. However, U.S. officials were still assessing the missile's apex, which more accurately determines how far away the rocket could strike. On Thursday, Iran launched its own rocket, based off a North Korean design, towards space. The Islamic Republic said the launch was a success, but U.S. assessments pegged the Iranian posture as propaganda. Officials believe the Iranian rocket suffered a catastrophic failure and likely blew up. Source: Fox News. While neither missile posed an imminent threat to the United States, the show of aggression was heard loud and clear by the Pentagon, which responded swiftly on Friday, expressing President Trump's resolve to stand with our allies in the face of evil. Our commitment to the defense of our allies, including the Republic of Korea and Japan, in the face of these threats, remains ironclad, spokesman Captain Jeff Davis said, according to USA Today. We remain prepared to defend ourselves and our allies from any attack or provocation, he added. The threat of a third world war looms heavy in the air as reports surface on a weekly basis of the developing nuclear capabilities of North Korea and Iran. While launching a nuclear weapon would essentially constitute mutually assured destruction for either country, their leaders are not sane. Indeed, we mustn't naively allow ourselves to believe that we are dealing with rational men. We must remain vigilant as the wolf growls at the door. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice. North Korea and Iran team up to take down U.S., Trump makes them ironclad promise. On Friday, North Korea launched an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, into space, marking the second time the rogue regime has flexed its military power this month. Just one day prior, Iran launched its own rocket, proving the so-called axis of evil is still very much alive and an ever-present threat to the safety of the free world. However, as the two nations team up in their shared quest to take down the United States, President Donald Trump has made them an ironclad promise that they won't like one bit. For some time now, North Korea has been actively and openly trying to perfect its ICBM technology with the goal of one day possessing a rocket which can be topped with a nuke and potentially launched at foes around the globe, like the United States. Totalitarian dictator Kim Jong-un continued this mission on Friday with his most recent launch. North Korea on Friday for the second time this month successfully launched an ICBM into space and had its re-entry vehicle splash down. Friday's rocket landed in the Sea of Japan, about 600 miles from the launch pad. However, U.S. officials were still assessing the missile's apex, which more accurately determines how far away the rocket could strike. On Thursday, Iran launched its own rocket, based off a North Korean design, towards space. The Islamic Republic said the launch was a success, but U.S. assessments pegged the Iranian posture as propaganda. Officials believe the Iranian rocket suffered a catastrophic failure and likely blew up. Source: Fox News. While neither missile posed an imminent threat to the United States, the show of aggression was heard loud and clear by the Pentagon, which responded swiftly on Friday, expressing President Trump's resolve to stand with our allies in the face of evil. Our commitment to the defense of our allies, including the Republic of Korea and Japan, in the face of these threats, remains ironclad, spokesman Captain Jeff Davis said, according to USA Today. We remain prepared to defend ourselves and our allies from any attack or provocation, he added. The threat of a third world war looms heavy in the air as reports surface on a weekly basis of the developing nuclear capabilities of North Korea and Iran. While launching a nuclear weapon would essentially constitute mutually assured destruction for either country, their leaders are not sane. Indeed, we mustn't naively allow ourselves to believe that we are dealing with rational men. We must remain vigilant as the wolf growls at the door. Please share the story and tell us what you think by clicking one of the buttons below. We want to hear your voice.